Some amazing pictures farther south as firefighters in Oskaloosa fought a much bigger blaze in the cold last night.
This one destroyed an apartment building in the 700 block of West High Street in Oskaloosa. News Channel 8's Laura Nichols joins us live from Oskaloosa by phone. Laura?
Hi, Molly. I'm right now. I'm at the 700 block of West High Street in Oskaloosa. It's really a sad sight to see. The entire apartment building that housed five families is completely destroyed. The fire started around 4 p.m. last night. I just talked to two of the tenants who said that they lost everything and didn't have renter's insurance. They said right now they've just been living in a motel, and local businesses around Oskaloosa have been collecting money and items to help them and the four other families get on their feet. The Oskaloosa fire chief told me that this really should have been a fatal fire because it was that bad, but it's just miraculous that all of the families got out okay and no one was hurt. He said they're still unsure of the cause. Right now, several firefighters are here actually putting water on hot spots. I can still see smoke coming out of the building, and although it's black and destroyed, everything is covered in a sheet of ice. There's just icicles everywhere from them fighting the fire last night. Firefighters say that the 4-degree temperatures last night really made it difficult, and they had to fight the fire defensively and weren't able to go inside. It basically just looks like a giant ice block. They said they're just going to keep investigating today, and they'll keep us updated on if they find out what the cause was, Molly.
Okay, Laura Nichols reporting live for us. Thanks, Laura.